Captain Nancy with What's Next Adventures. I am sitting in the dinghy right now. We are loaded up to get headed out to a reef. We're gonna take lots of awesome GoPro footage, and hopefully we might even get some drone footage as well if we have the opportunity. It's gonna be super awesome. Really excited that you guys are following us during this quarantine journey. If you like what we're posting, if you like what you see, please comment and subscribe to our YouTube channel. We're really excited to be able to bring you guys this fun footage. All right, we're out. Guys, we're in the dinghy about to hit this awesome seagrass bed. Believe it or not, seagrass beds are, in my opinion, almost as cool as coral reefs because of the diversity of life that you see, from starfish to baby fish to everything awesome. Super excited to snorkel this. Hopefully we get some really good footage.
So we just got done snorkeling this mangrove. This is a little island right here off of, what is this?
Tavernier.
Tavernier. So it's protected in here. It's actually a no motor zone. So we've actually swam the boat in here. Pretty cool. But what turned out to be a really, really cool dive also turned into a nice trash pickup. So we have the entire front of the dinghy loaded up with like probably 1,000 foot of line, a big old tarp, a huge barrel, some PVC pipe. But anyway, so yeah, check it out. Like, subscribe down below. Hey guys, no, I know, I had to like get in bed. Hey guys, thanks for watching the video. If you liked it, subscribe, like it, whatever, I don't really know. We're new to YouTube, follow us, and let's have some fun. We're quarantined right now, and getting
bit alive!
Oh my goodness.
Check it out.
Coronavirus.
Oh my God,
my butt.
Dude, I'm getting owned.
What? Yeah.